Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Cool. Let's do it. What's going on, people? How are you all doing? I'm still here where I left off with Wolf, where it all kicked off madism, mad styly. I can't go over that fence, can I? I do need to go that way though. Can I? Yes. Can I? Yes. Whoa. That's a bit much for me to take on, I think. We need to be heading in that direction anyway. Whoa, is there a phone around here? What am I picking up? This way.
Maybe we should head south.
Whoa.
Maybe we could try swimming for it. What? Down the Wall Street? No getting off this island.
So just two of them.
Ain't nothing to do but survive until it gets warmer.
No, there's two of them. Whoa! Come on. Where was the last one? There was one more, right? No? Oh. But there was another one. 586 mags. Nice. Right, so where was this thing now? We was hunting for. There is. And straight up. There's another one here. Oh. Yeah, figured that. Okay. There it is. Ah, derp. Nice. So, as we're sitting here, I noticed that there was something there and something there. It's not clearly obvious unless it looks like that. So So this one is over here. Downstairs. Oh yeah, there it is. Nice. Good work. Right, let's carry on with what we were doing. Getting this way, aren't we?
Whee!
Tippy-tons. Didn't run much. What is that? Electronic parts. Let's carry on what we're doing. Yes. No. But I can do it this way. Oh, what's all this over here now? Things to collect. I'm always up for things to collect. Ah. Hello, doggies. Seem to need to head towards the top of that building there. Try this way. No. What? So this. Wait. Who's papping? We go in this building? Yes, we can. So there's that. Nice. I did need some fabric. And what's that? Oh. This is a nice source. Oh, this is a nice source. Fabric. Who's taking pictures? My shadows. Nice. I'm not sure why that's all looking like that. That's weird. Is that all collectible? No. I think I need to go more upstairs. Saw it. Seems to be. Find the rooftop access, it says. No. Through this window? No. Through this window? No. This door. Oh, let's have a look in there. Trendy chinos. Why the devil not?
The fact that they say trendy.
Trendy water. Not trendy. Yeah, I know. Trendy waterproof trousers boots.
Put those three in the same sentence.
Trendy waterproof boots. Yes, you can. Nuh-uh. They just did. What is that noise?
Out.
Oh, is that noise telling me that's the way I need to go? Tanks. Right, I'm on the rooftop, now what? Intercept power grid. Push the button. Well done. And then?
Well, that was your
reach the antenna. I'm guessing I have to go this way. No, that's definitely not it. Anytime, mate, anytime. No, too high. There's all sorts of phones going off here. What's going on? Well, maybe it's up here. Access. Who keeps taking pictures of me? Or taking pictures? Well, no, that's even higher than before. So it's clearly not that way. It must be this. That doesn't make sense. So then how do I get back up? Get out of the way. Time to loot an item, right? Even if I am full. Let's grab this quick.
And we got three more bodies since yesterday. Bagged up and decontaminated.
Okay. We should have a pickup for you within the hour.
Great. Honestly, I don't understand how you cope with it. Me, I'm really starting to... Hang on. Something's going on. You can't be here. This is an official Sarah recovery center. You'll have to...
Stand back and no one will get hurt. We're only here for the supplies. No one needs to...
Oh my god! Oh my god!
She got jacked. I am... at a slight loss... of how to get up here. Question is, why aren't you loitering out there? Right, back in here. there another route?
No stairs.
Well, that was just dandy. Why is somebody constantly taking pictures? Got 30 seconds. Let me just make my way back up there. Because I'm going to have to redo that again, aren't I? Yeah. I thought that was able to be opened. Yes, I know. I do this and then I have to get up over there, so let's just have a quick look to see how I can get up over there first before I do that. Up here? No, it's too high.
Can you push something up there?
No, can't push anything. No, can't get up there. I can do that and I can do that, but
where
then
do you need to go? Over there.
Over there somewhere.
So can you jump off onto where that drum is there and then climb down there?
No. Can you shoot these locks? No, that's a no. And who's spotted me now? Someone spotted me. Ah, wasn't even near me. Good that was, because I still can't do anything. Who is taking pictures? I wonder if it's down there, around there. There's a way that side. Can't see anything. Let's try and see. Right, so I need to now get over there to that power grid. Must have something to do with inside the building again. Ladders out here. That was a ladder. More switches. And back to the string. Nah, I don't get this. Let's go back into the building. See if there's a way through the building. I'm sure there wasn't, because there was only one way to get up on the roof at this angle anyway.
What about through somebody else's apartment?
Can't. Only doors that are open you can get through. Unless it says for you to open it. That's not a ladder. There's a walkway there, there's a walkway there. So clearly it has something to do with this way. No. Can't break the lock. Can't climb over barbed wire. Oh my gosh.
Hey, what are we up to?
Come on. Am I gonna be able to get there in time now? Really? And now?
6 seconds.
Now I've got 6 seconds to do the other one. Now you're having a bubble, didn't you?
They're very demanding.
I didn't even see where the other one was. Oh, it's there. Right, okay. Well, at least I can drop down this way, right? Save me having to go the long way around. Right. This time now. Nope, what am I doing? Go. What is it they say? Third time's a charm. Please die. Oh, it's not very nice. Seriously, somebody.
What side is this person on?
Are you taking selfies of me trying to work out what side I'm on? Selfies, I mean pictures, not selfies. Uh-huh. Oh, I see. The amount of time you get overall leaves you for your next objectives.
Agent, great job as always. But just in case it had crossed your mind, I'll give you some advice. You should stick to your day job. I mean, you're clearly a great agent, and there are way too many actors in the pool already. The division needs you more than network television does.
Whatever. Thanks for watching. See you next episode. Bye.